29-year-old Maria Butina studied at the American University in Washington while founding the pro-gun Russian advocacy group Right to Bear Arms. She's accused of gathering intelligence on American officials and political organizations and working to establish back-channel lines of communications for the Kremlin.